I'm from Nepal, and so not many people know the country, especially my school. So when I told them, you know, I'm Nepalese or like I speak Nepali, they'd always be really confused and like say different things that, I mean, it kind of offended me. And, you know, I'm like, people should be more aware of like different cultures and different places all around the world. So I decided to start the club in our high school. And I talked to Chennah, and she felt the same way, you know, that people need to be more aware. So a couple months ago, we decided to start the club, and we talked to our principal, and we got an advisor, and a lot of kids wanted to join, so now we have our club.
Because everyone can learn a little bit about different cultures. When you're, one time we had a discussion about superstitions of different cultures and how they were alike and how they were different. It just gives you something to think about, and it shows you that people aren't different, aren't so different no matter where you go.
You learn a lot of cool things about culture, and it's pretty fun to just learn and apply it to life.
We meet once a week, and at a meeting we have presentations. Different members of our club present like for different cultures that they're interested in or different countries. They have like they bring in food, they have slideshows, they dress up, and then also we have discussion topics. Like Chennah and I usually start that off, like we bring in a different discussion topic and then everyone else, you know, builds off of that.
This experience has been really great for me, not just because I get to teach other people about my culture, but other people have really been like looking into their own cultures. They've been asking their parents, oh, where are we from? What sort of things are interesting about where we're from? And it's cool to see other people sort of learn about themselves and watch them discover new things.
I've seen other people made fun of in our school, like Asian people are always smarter and, you know, other stereotypes like that that shouldn't be necessary and don't need to be used within our school. So the cultural club tries to avoid all stereotypes as well, and anyone is welcome.